Hello. I'm doing a VR video. It's been a minute since I've done these. Alright, let me do... I'm gonna be terrible. I gotta find this vehicle that I'm really good with. I think it's this one? Or is it... I think it's this one. I wanna do a test real quick. Let me go here. See if it's this one. Here's this one. Oh. Okay, look at this.
Whoa,
it's a lot here. Hey. Let's see if I can still fly this. Hopefully the fan isn't too bad. Right there. Alright. Let's try to do a scenario. Let's try this. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I suck. Like that, but let's try. Oh, shit. Landing gear up. So now we're gonna have to target this. Anti-air system down here. Next. Shit. Oh shit. Yeah, no shit, I'm taking too much damage. I've turned to dust. Oh, this is laggy. Why is it so laggy? Alright, I'm not gonna go with this. I suck. We'll actually go to... I have a thing we could try. Let's go to dogfight. Do... Oops. What do princesses have? Oh my, no, we can't do that. That's got 8. Holy shit, that's a nice vehicle. Hopefully I'm audible in the audio here. Dude, this one's got 900 parts. Holy shit. Damn. Oh my, the lag is interesting. I'm playing on the Quest 2 with a Link. The Link. We'll just select this one. So we got this one, I forgot what country that is. What country is that again? I can't remember. Alright. Oh shit. Medium. Alright, let's try this. It's not gonna go good. Uh-oh, you look at that mark already. Oh my god, I suck. Alright. I'm hitting my fan. Gotta move. Alright. Trying to make this interesting. This is not my forte. Alright. Ah, oh, shit. I didn't mean to mess with the trim. Is that trim? Being down there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm fucked.
No! No!
Oh, I'm dead. Well, I'm dead as fuck. Alright. I suck. So bad. Let me try to do this. It's just rocket spam, though. Typically. I just announced the rocket spam. And oh my god, this is very control as fuck. It's lagging like a bit. Oh my god, what is going on? What is going on? Oh no. Oh wait, I might survive actually. Oh no, wait. Yeah. I'm good. Oh, I'm stupid as hell. Oh god. Oh, that's not good enough. Man, fuck you. Alright, let's try this again. Oh my god, no. Where is he? Oh shit. Oh god, I'm so dead. Oh no. Go down. Come on. Oh, I couldn't. He's right behind me. Oh god. Alright, I stuck at that. Let me do World War II dogfight. Let's do. I'm gonna use. Well, obviously, I gotta think. Actually, I don't even know. I think I can use any plane I want. I don't know if there is a limit. Let's see if I can find any World War II planes on the market here, or whatever you wanna call it. Ooh, what's this? That looks sick. I'm gonna add that one to my. Oh, that's sick. It looks a bit shit though. In the inside, the cockpit's probably not that detailed. That's pretty cool. Oh, from Vito. 1,000? Alright, we're trying that out in sandbox real quick. Oh my god, that's 1,000 parts right there. Get ready for the lag. Oh my god. Yeah, this is VTOL VR right here. I want to get that game. Can I press this? I cannot. I wish that this game had a better display. Oh my god, this is lag. Alright. No, I want to bring this up. Controls. Bro, shit don't want to control right now. Yeah, this is lagging like a bitch. This is 1,000, it's almost 2,000 parts. Yeah, this is lag. Oh my. It's so laggy, it's so hard to control. God. Yeah. Oh no. Don't do that. Thank you. Okay, that's kind of scary. I wish they had interactive displays like they do in VTOL VR movies. Alright, what's up this dude? This is fucking laggy. What's this dude? I don't know what any of this does. Mission lights, got everything. It's so laggy, it's hard to fly. Nice, I wish this one was a little laggy though. I think I might have to mess with my settings. I wish I could do that back here. Oh, it's so hard to control. Look at that. That is awesome. Look at that. That's sick. Alright, let's look at the cockpit and see what we got going on here. Alright, so we got thrust, we got light, I don't know if that's, we got the landing gear, jettison that gets rid of stuff, got fuel port, where is that at? I assume that's, yeah, that's the, what do they call that, I forgot what it's called. Here's a canopy open, ooh, it's a front open, ooh, fancy. Main battery, you can turn the engines off. Main battery. Ooh, the lag is bad. I don't know what that is. You got this. Oh, this is the lag. I love it though. This is actually really nice. Oh, his the up. Wait, what? Oh, it's got one of those fancy kind of like rotating wings in the front. It's so laggy though. Oh, yeah. I think that those are the fuel tanks. Look at those. Oh yeah, like some rocket stuff. Oh, it's got, ooh, it's got rockets in here. Oh, it's out of control. Yeah, we got it. Oh, actually, I think you can open it. Probably, you should be able to. You can't actually press these in that sort of way. This does work. Oh no, this does work. Actually, you can next target. So you got target. You can see that there on that. Open that. I'm curious. That just keeps fucking flares and stuff. Oh, right. I kind of like that. At the same time, it's kind of weird. Okay, we got the. What was that? Oh, speed brake. Okay. Formation lights, navigation light, strobe light, landing gear light. Your port, hook, bar. So they even have a hook on here if you want to land on the aircraft carrier. That's nice. All jets have that. I don't know how to really function this thing. Let's cheat a little bit and find out how. Not that, not that. It's this. Ooh, so. I'm really trying to figure out this game. I haven't played it in a while. Come back and let's mess with some other planes. That one was really cool. Ooh. That one looks sick. See what's going on with this one. It's a classic propeller one. Oh, these aren't. Oh, they're not listed. Oh, I assume this is turtle, right? No, I'm dumb, so. Wait, what is this? I don't know what that is. Here's thrust. Landing gear, I think. I don't know. I don't know what any of this does. I'm gonna have to slouch. Myself here. You gotta reach out. I don't know what any of these buttons really do. I hate when the plane's on the maple. Yeah. These are labeled. We got too much power on the system on. Here. We got them activated. There's the thing. People just coming in. Uh-oh. I don't think we're that many. Ooh. That was scary. This video is going to be boring as hell, but hey, I'm going to just make stuff I want to make. Boy! This is so laggy, I don't know why. I guess I am recording, so that's probably why. Because this is not like the right thing I'm doing, so. It's actually a cool little vehicle. How did it drop? Wait, does that have those flares on it? I guess it makes sense. It's a more modern propeller plane. Yeah, there you go. Look at that. Another one should be going. There it goes. It's right there. Okay, let's not crash into that. That's pretty cool. I think there's something. Look at that. This game oddly looks really good sometimes, even though it's a real crappy game, mostly. Like a bush. Oh, yeah, we got these little trucks down here with the captain. Oh, that's close. That's close. Whoa. I need to do some maneuvers. Some crazy shit. Alright. Let's see if we can get any of them. We're gonna get messed up. They have anti-air tanks. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, they're actually... I'm dumb as hell. They're all the way up here now. I thought they were here closer. Actually, they're driving away from me. I'm controlling this with my actual hand. I don't have, like, a joystick or anything. Which would be kind of nice, but, we'll get rid of the immersion. Becomes quite tiresome though. After a while, you have to hold your hand up, you have to move it down a little bit, kind of rest your hands on your legs. I think the wingspan's a little too big to fit in this. Let's try it. Oh, we fucked up. Oh no, we got it. Don't panic. A little bit to the left. There we go. Casual flex. Just showing off my piloting skills. Just don't ask me to fly a real one. Because I'll die. But, yeah. Let's try to land her. We're gonna go around. I never thought I would like this game. It was on sale, and I got it, and I don't regret it. This game's so good. A very relaxing video. I had to turn off the music because it's too damn loud. Like, it is retardedly loud. Alright, we're coming. What's our fuel at? Damn, this thing's got hella fuel. I've been flying at full throttle this whole time. I haven't dropped it, like in any way, shape, or form. What, how fast are we? Why is it two? Okay, I don't know why that's the case, but we're going about 240. Yeah, we're on it. Hunter and throttle, okay. This looks beautiful, but it's not so beautiful at the same time. I don't know why. Look at that. Look at that. Holy shit. By the way, that's a volcano. That's fucking sick. I don't know how to operate anything on here. I don't know what that... I think... Is that the engine? I don't think nothing happened, so I don't know. I'm just gonna click it back just in case. Are you still looking? Trim reset. What we're gonna just press the trim reset just in case. Okay, we're coming in. We're gonna bring it back down to that. We're gonna land here. How do these buttons do? I have no clue. This is a beautiful person. Great. Oh, what? Yeah, this video's gonna get, like, no views. No, that, I'm just having fun. I'm enjoying myself. I wonder if this is somebody, like, own creation. I would assume it's not. I'm assuming this is based off something, but it's very, very cool. Alright, I'm gonna have to come in about this angle. I'm gonna fuck this up, probably. I think that might be the rule break. I don't know. I don't know what the rule breaks are. Okay, we need to go right over there. Okay, can we make that? Can we make that? I think we need a little bit of something going on. Oh, we need some more of that. A little bit more juice in that. Come in. Let's fix our angle here. We need a little bit more speed than that. Keep going straight, and we gotta come in on our left here a little bit. I'm pretty sure. Come on, get it right away. Come on. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, really. I'm very new at this. There we go. Fit controller. Down to zero. Up. Don't fuck up the propeller. Wheel brakes. Like, I don't know what the hell these things are. I don't know where the wheel brakes are, so I'm just gonna bring up the bing dong over here. Yay! I landed. Just fucked up a plane. That's probably worth, I don't know how much this would be worth. A decent amount. Wasted ammo on that. Gosh, this game is amazing. I'm glad I came back to play it. Alright, we'll see what else we got on here. 1,000 parts? What is this, man? Right, what is this? What the hell? Alright, let's check it out. Not a combat plane. Alright, let's see what we got going on in here. Oh my god. Okay, we can do it. We'll figure it out. We got engines here. Engine 1, engine 2. Four. I assume this is throttle, right? Does this open? It does. Okay. Oi. I think we might want to go to this. Alright, that's a bit hard to read and it's lagging like crazy. There's a, download this plane, so we're gonna license you. Fuck that. I'll figure it out. Oh my. Okay. It's gonna take me a minute. APU. I don't know what that is. Let's put that in there. What's this do? I think we got something going on here. Oh, this is a propeller plane. I thought this was a, okay, interesting. Did not know it was a propeller. What's this? Maybe I should press these? Oh god. Anything engine related, click. What we got up here? Damn. Okay, we got the avionics up there. What's that? Collision? Got one leaking navigation leaks. Okay. This is very complex. I like it though. I like the challenge here. Let's see if we can figure it out. That's APU. What's our engines looking like? They are not moving. Okay, what's this do? Okay, parking brake. Oh god, this is extremely complex. Was not expecting this. I like it though. I like it. I'm just saying a lot of stupid shit right now. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. You want all that on? Right? Okay, these still aren't working. But the avionics are on, I think, right? The engine RPM is not. Damn. Darkness. That doesn't do anything for us. I don't know what that is. What's this? Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh my. Okay. I'm not doing a whole lot there. If you have done what it's playing, recommend. Guys, each plane. Fuck it, I'll give up. Alright, I'll just do a different plane. I don't think I flew this one. I'm gonna try that one. I just ended up just flying a bunch of stupid fucking jets. What's this? Interesting. You get a view on. Why are they not labeled, dog? What is any of this? I say that when I can't even make one of my own. Well, I mean, also because I can't make them because I can't make them in the VR version. I don't have the PC version. Let's see the outside of this thing. That thing's kind of cute. It's kind of ugly though. This thing's kind of ugly, and it's designed. What the fuck is that? That is terrible. Yeah, I'm gone. That's so distracting. Yeah, that's the one plane I think I seen. This one I'm interested in. Let's check it out. It is terrible in here. My God. Oh, they have an eject. Gotta try that. I actually know a perfect place to try it. Let's go to dogfight. And, yep, keep that vehicle. It's gonna be very laggy. Try. Oh my, why does it start me off in the front of the thing? Wait. As soon as it gets a lock on me, I'm gonna inject. Gotta try this out. Oh my. Well, I was gonna say that didn't work, but it definitely worked. Is that gonna come after me? Or is they gonna go after the plane? I hope it goes after the plane, not me. Oh yeah. Damn. Well, damn. Okay. Well, that didn't fare well. We're going to exit that. We're going to go to Sandbox, and we're going to go to... We'll go to a different place. We're going to go to... where's that one? Yeah. This is a cool place to go to. And it's kind of... This is a Russian plane. Kind of a Russian environment. Not really, but... Okay, let's go. No signal. Okay. Turn that on. What does this do? Just kind of... I don't want to hit that launch. Nothing. Alright. Flip that up. Two eject buttons. I like that. Does this not do anything? That's kind of dumb. See in third person. That looks good, it looks good. Very cartoony looking in comparison to a lot of the... some of them. I like this one a little bit. It's good for VR, it's very light. Alright. What else is on here? Yeah, aircraft. What do we have? What the fuck? I thought those were dead. Oh, shit. We're dead. Okay. Well, we didn't fare well against that. I thought that would not be there, because the last time I tried it, it was not. This is a cool vehicle. Ooh, I'm gonna try this one out first. Or I've used it before, but I'm gonna fly it again. It's very complex. Actually, I don't think I did use this one, actually. Oh yeah, I have. It's got an emoji back here, which is retarded. Why is this here? Stupid. Scoopet. Alright, what do we got going on here? Radio. Can't work. Oh, this one has an injection, I forgot. Okay, we got flares, landing gear, cockpit lights. I don't think those even do anything. They need to add proper lights so you can see in the dark. Alright, we got the... Where's the targeting mode? Right here. Okay. Oh, wait, go back. Bro. Oh, there's... What are you talking about? Oh, I'm dumb. What the fuck just happened? Whoa. Okay. We'll get in the air first. That was weird. I just got sucked into the console. Energy. Okay, so we got the master arms here, so then we can do that. Oh my, what is going on here? Are we off the ground? Yes, we are. Wait. What? Did it go up? What the fuck's going on with the landing gear? Oh no, the co-pilot's fucked. That was weird. Why is the co-pilot fucked up? Why is it fucked up? Why is this not going up? Oh my god, that did not happen. Well, let's get all that in a second. You can get the... And it has G-forces on here. I think those are the G-forces, so that's pretty cool. I wish this worked, but I don't know why that's not how that works. Up with your hand. Well, you wouldn't be able to do it in the air because the air pushing down on it. Is it okay? We gotta do it in the console because it's fucked up. Wee. What the hell is going on with the plane, Doug? Dude, what is going on? Oh, it's doing it again. This is an idle pilot. I don't know how to use that though. Alright, so that's the air brake. Alright, so here's the Master Arms. So now we have access to these bad boys. So we want to go to... Let's move back a little bit. Load air to ground. Why is this thing so stubborn? I can't see a damn thing. Bro, what is going on with this thing? Oh, it's because this is the trim? Oh, fuck. That's why it was like that? Okay, that's the trim. And not... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Things being stubborn as hell. Oh my god, look at that. Yo. Here, I have a solution so we don't have to worry about the stupid things attacking me. If we go down to... It should be right here. Okay. They shouldn't attack me. Okay. Yeah, good. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Since the landing gear is broken, I don't know how that works. Can't view. Is it a top opening? Yep. Ooh. How is that working? That's not supposed to do that. That is not supposed to do that. What's our speed right now? What? Bro, how's that even... Okay. That should not work in any way, shape, or form. It should make us fly backwards. We're moving 300. Our canopy would get ripped off. Let's do it now. Bro. It's going... I don't know about that one, my guy. Am I retarded? Or is... Okay, I don't know. You have fuel tanks, you can drop those off. A transponder. I don't know how the autopilot works. It makes an, if you look at that, it makes an adjustment, so I think it's in a proper thing. I think it actually works, and I don't know how to use it. I don't know. Get our fuel dropping quite fast. Let's see what we find. Let's fly. Navigation lights, strobe lights. Let's turn all our lights. What the hell did I just do? Oh my, okay. There's all our lights. Cockpit lights. Got the drop bombs. This has to work, I just don't know how. Let's do a move here. Whew, nice. Thanks. Not very maneuverable. Let's do a flip. I don't know if we can actually do this. We might crash. Jeez. This thing is not very maneuverable. It's very stubborn. Ooh. They need to make it so you can black out. That'd be sick. Ooh, somebody hit me up on Discord or some shit. I gotta check that in a second here. That's probably gonna be the end of the recording pretty soon. I'm gonna keep flying. I'm gonna go to a different vehicle real quick, do one more vehicle. Let's do this one. Damage parts. Let's check it out. Uh-oh. That's not okay. What is this fucking font, dude? Come on now. Interior lights. Curious if those work. Got the canopy. Wing fold. Let's check that out. Nice. Look how chunky that wing is. Yeah, no. So chunky. Interesting wing design there. I guess, I mean, you'd. I'm not a jet designer, but I do like it from a distance. Distance, look at that. Looks cool. It's got two engines. It's gonna be fast as hell. Bro, I don't know what any of this does. It's just off the show. Yeah, look at that speed going up. Dear Jeebus, we're going already 600. And then some. Oh my god. Oh, and then some. Yeah, this thing's fast as hell. Where's the fuel? Yeah, that thing's gonna go down in like 2 seconds. Does this have a, let's hope. Does this even have a fuel? What's the trim going, looking like on this thing? You gotta mess with the trim on this to get it to fly right. Oh my god, this thing is retardedly fast. Oh my god. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the controls here. Yeah, a lot of this is just for show. Oh my god, this thing is fast as hell. How do we turn the... I don't know what's going on with the... Yeah, I can't turn. I don't know. I'll figure it out later. Ooh, you've caught my interest. You've caught my interest. Let's go to the Bandit Airport. Actually, you know what? I got a better idea. We're gonna go to here. We're on an aircraft carrier. I'm really bad at flying helicopters. Okay, we gotta mess this up. That's the throttle. I don't know what that is. Oh my. That's trim. Okay. Target mode. Same shit, yeah. Yeah, engine's on. Oh shit. Oh, okay. I don't know what that is. What'd I do? Okay. Slave gun. Okay. This is a weak sounding gun. My goodness. This thing controls nice. Looks good too. Thank you. this? Why is there... Okay, that's interesting. I think it's supposed to be like... No. It's like Call of Duty. Oh, what the hell? Oops. Let's see if we can hold her still. Oh man, I can't get it to... Good though for only 12 bucks. No, actually, I think it's actually only 10. So I'm gonna get turned back on. Oh god, I don't want that on. That's rocket bombs. That's flares. See if we got hit again. We hit the aircraft carrier. We did some damage. Alright, let's see what else we got. That one's cool. Getting starred. That one looks cool, kinda. It's very much low on parts. Good thing. Never mind. That looks like shit. I'm sorry. No hate against the person, but. Oh, this is this week. What's that? Oh, it's refueling. Let's see, what is that?
Oh my god, I gotta try that out.
I have to try the AC-130. The hell just happened? Whoa. Give me a second here. Okay, this did create very strange. Thank you. You gotta come in, slowly match speed. I kinda wanna blow it up now. I have the urge to blow this plane up, but I'm not going to. Why is it going so fast all of a sudden? What the hell? This is a propeller plane, this ain't no jet. Watch this, we're gonna come in so fucking fast. It's insane. Slow down. Come in, come in, come in. My arms starting to hurt from holding my hand on that throttle. Coming in, slow down. About half that. Going down a little bit more. This is so stressing.
Oh, slow down, slow down.
We don't even really need to refill, but fuck it, why not? For the cools. Got it from here. Let's do a thing. I think we need a little bit. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't panic. Don't panic. Come on, match my speed, you dick. If I do this, this will be the third time I've refilled successfully. Come on, man. I hate when this happens. Damn. I gotta scratch my face. Don't do that, don't do that, don't do that, don't do that. Ah, damn it. Bad luck, I think this one's just shit. I might be bringing another one. Do you want to match my speed, dickhead, huh? Why do I have to match his speed? I mean, we gotta work together. Okay, this looks good, this looks good, this looks good. Get a little bit more thrust. Uh-oh. Come on, don't do this to me. No! Alright, I'm blowing this one up, fucking dickhead. Fuck you. Alright, let's get another one. There you go. I'm Thanos. Except for destroying a great. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. My commentary is excellent. Let's do a 360 for no apparent reason. Uh-oh. Let's not do that. Yeah, G-forces, who cares about those? Who cares about passing out in a plane that I'm in control of? And if I pass out, I'll die. There's a chance, not guaranteed, but... Oh, we gotta slow down a lot. Uh-oh. We're gonna just come up like this. See if we can slow down. far from the island which I started from. Bit of weird control is going on here. Oh. Coming in at a decent speed here. I think we might be able to maintain this. Oh, right there. I like this two side single-handed ones. I like these planes that are operated like this to the best. Coming in a little too fast. I would assume there's a speed brake, but that would be kind of a weird thing to do. Beautiful, man. Look at that. Whoa. Whoa, 280. I don't know, even. Not even that going that fast. Is it too much? It is. Oh. Dual engine. I wonder if it's going 300. Oh, that's why this thing's so fucking. I'm so dumb. This thing's a fucking dual engine. It has no wonder I can't catch it. I'm so fast. Dude, what the hell am I doing? Okay, let's catch up. Let's see how fast you get. Since I'm so trash at this. Oh, we're losing control. That was weird. But, oh. This thing's fast as hell. Come on now. It's going like a bajillion miles per hour. Is this thing scaled to my speed? Okay, well, damn it. Didn't mean to drop my fuel. Damn, that looks good. What's that? Alright, we're gonna lose our. Uh oh. We're gonna lose our plane. I can't see the fucking throttle. Dude. Trying to refuel, but this shit is hard. Oh my. What the fuck is going on? What did I do? Ah. Alright, what else we got? Oh, AC-130. I'm gonna try to do the refilling a different way. That isn't a dual engine, because that's extremely hard to do. Excuse me. Oh my, what is it going on for? What are you doing? What the fuck is going on here? Uh-oh. Okay, did not expect that. We're gonna have to go to a different place. That isn't that. I'm gonna go here. What's that? Is that trim? I assume this is the main pilot, yeah. I don't know what this is. I would trim. Yeah, it's trim. I don't know what that is. Why is it turning like that? What's going on with this plane? Interesting. Alright, let's go to here. Maybe I'll have better luck here. Alright. Formation lights, what else? Okay. Maybe we should start with only... This thing does not want to take off. It seems to do it no matter what I do. Change the trim on me. Oh my god, that's loud. That's really hot. I'm gonna change the trim. Oh my god, that is so loud. Cannot. Okay. Oh shit. Oh. Oh god, we just, that's our fuel thing, I think. We can do it in this way. I don't know how to do it normally. That's not it. There it goes.
Damn, you!
Damn. That shit's dope. Alright. Got this one. That's cool. Let's see. Wish there was a multiplayer. Ah, my back itches. Aye. This is one of the coolest things I've ever flown. Alright, let's see what we got here. Give me this. Turn that on. Alright, let's keep trying it out. Okay, let's not shoot. I can't see what I'm doing. Let's move it over. Ooh, okay, that was scary. I wish this thing had autopilot, or does it? Can I do that? I don't know what that means. Alright, we're gonna look at like one more vehicle and it's gonna be the end of the video. What the fuck is this, dude? Ooh, it's got a star bomb! Alright, this is a perfect thing to end off with. Oh my god, it's got a czar bomb on it! And it starts, oh my god. Turn it down. Okay, I'll go back. It's still so damn loud. Dude, look at that. Oh my god. Oh, wait a minute. It's over there. You know what time it is, baby. Let's go blow up the aircraft carrier. What the fuck does that even mean? Dude, what the hell? Alright, is this still in here? Matthew, go here. We've got rockets on it. Alright, so we want to do that. Alright, let's try this out. Wait, did I just drop the bomb? I was gonna save my boy. Wait, is there a bomb cam? Not a bomb cam on this thing at all. I like the fan. What the hell just happened? What the fuck was that? All right. Just try to drop it in the bomb right now. This is gonna kill the shit out of me. Oh wait, what? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, that is a Zar bomb. That is okay. Oh my goodness. Yeah, they weren't lying about it being a Zar bomb. We have to clear up the weather. How do you use it? Are the landing gears going? Oh yeah, they're just slow. I don't think. Oh my word, what's going on here? Oh, oh. I don't think these do anything, a lot of these. Alright, let's go to here. Oh wait, I have an idea. It's kind of weak, wimpy, but let's do it. Get about that distance. Watch this. That would have been cooler from the sky. That was kind of weak. We can watch it slowly go down. It does go down in the direction that you do damage, which is kind of cool. Very relaxing. Alright. Alright, what else is there? Okay. Which I want to try out this plane. This will be the last plane. So it looks interesting. That's not what I just meant to do. What the hell just happened? Alright. What the fuck is going on with this thing? Whoa. What the fuck is going on with that canopy, bro? This thing's fucked. Alright, that's it. This is a boring video, but something just to put out.